Hello and welcome back to Haunting Ground. Okay, last time we got horribly murdered slash whatever hideous things are happening after that, and well, didn't really achieve much. So this time the plan is, well, to find out what, first of all, where the f we're going. Oh, P guy, right. Hey, P guy. Oh wait, I died. So yes. Right, let's get the item that P-Guy was near. Now, I really have no idea where to go, but someone did tell me I can actually... the broken wooden door that I ran into and got murdered at. Where the hell is my dog? Well, this is unsettling. I guess this is where they grow the, homunculi. Ooh, chicken! Well, not Tola. Are you growling at the homunculi?
It'll be fine.
We'll go over here. Nothing. Nothing of value. We stare at the naked dude. We can, but apparently it doesn't matter. Is this some kind of incubator? There's something inside. Oh, gross. Well. Oh, well, this machine looks interesting. Just realised. Same as the other machines we've seen around. Transmuter. Oh. White is the fool's colour, as they will never know the glories we had beyond this stale hue. The true scholar, striving for perfection, knows the only other quest for the colour red. Well, that's a clue, I guess. That's what we need to be on the lookout for. Hey, Pico. Now, where on earth do we need to go? That's a better question. Stop growling at the naked pea guy. You'll be fine. Hey. Ah, here's the alchemy hole. This Danny's, yeah, this is Danny's area. So as long as I can also run all the way back to the start if I need to, but eh. People said it's for like boots that allow you to kick harder, which is kinda useful actually, but not really what we need. Huey, stop growling, people. It's rude. Now, did we get a chance to explore this yet? We did, didn't we? Yeah, because this is where Thingy was after us. The extractor. For those seeking the next evolutionary step, stray not from the road of purification. I guess we ought to do these in the right order. Is this not the way? No.
Come on.
Oh, shit. Hey. No. Oh, this is getting into tears. Can we hide under this table? Yes. Hey, Huey. Please don't shoot my dog. Please don't look under the table. Ass. Hey.
You best run.
It's probably very loud. Come on, Huey. Need to find something to hide. So, table was a good plan, but apparently he's totally game about the tables. Naked dude, please save me. God, he literally pegs it. This is terrible. I can run to the crypt again to escape, but feel this will give us no progress. But this is a guaranteed escape route, so let's just go this way, and then we'll check the notes. Go on, Huey. Don't shoot my dog,
Huey.
Please. Hey, Huey.
Come on. Good boy.
Right. Now, what's in the notes? Because... transmuter. Extractor. What is that guy doing behind me? Is he headbutting the wall? And I thought I had problems. He's also naked, but... hey. Okay. I have no idea where to go. This is bad. I think I've explored a fair few of the rooms. Let's have a look. Oh, it is really hard to see this thing. Pass. I don't know where we are. I'll have to check when we're there. Hey, Huey. Here, let me fuss you.
Good boy.
No, wait.
Stay. Good boy. Stop. Stop. Good boy. Come on.
I don't know what I was doing. Just thought I'd play with Huey. Is he gone? He just come back. Are you growling at the homunculo? I hope so. Okay, right. I obviously need some sort of item to do the extraction. Did you spot me? I think I just shut Huey out.
Looks like I've no choice.
Hello? Come on, Huey.
So this is where you best run.
It's gonna be one of those sets, isn't it? Now where? Oh, someone needs to look. Huey, where you at? If I hide here, can it show me where he is? No. So, I'm trying to think of places I've been. The only place I can think of now is to go to that room above, kick the door, and then see what's in there. I've got to look for an item. I've got to look for a room I haven't been in. How long he stays around? I feel like these crypts can be abused this much. I'll wait here for a little bit. What's up, Huey?
Come on.
Oh. Where's my dog at? There's my dog.
No. Come on. Good boy.
I'm probably confusing the poor bugger. Okay. Let's go past new dude admiring art with his wang out. Ignore him, Huey. Ignore him. Just don't start, Huey. It's fine. It's fine. There's nothing over here. This is a hiding table, which is grand. It's an enormous cage. What in the world could have been keeping in here? No, Debbie, maybe? Two pots, but I feel like smashing anything is just asking for trouble. These stairs, where do these stairs go? It's a locked room? Okay, so we can't go up here. It won't budge. Appears to be blocked by something, so I need to get... Okay, so I need to find a way to get Huey in here, maybe? So I need to find a way upstairs. What's this? Nothing. So I need to try another staircase, perhaps. If I can... Huey. If I can find another staircase, maybe I can get Huey up there. And unbolt the door. I've got to get another level of elevation, I guess. At least that is the plan.
Come on.
Oh, he's coming. Okay. There's a stairway around here. It's got to be this side. Got to be. So, is there a hole I can chuck you?
Come on.
Huey! Huey.
Come on. Good boy.
There we go. Excellent. He's now happy again. I hope. I probably need to give him chicken jerky because I think he got shot by Ricardo. I'm not sure. Here, do you want some chicken jerky? You can have it on the promise you do not stick your cold nose up my dress. Damn it, Huey. Okay. This is the only place I can think of that's equal to this. Now, can I kick. Sweet. Okay, so here's another thing. So what's this one? Decomposer. Deliver the primer materia to the extractor and the path to the godstone and all of his righteousness will be known. Midway down the sacred path, if the result of one's knowledge bursts into ash, return to this location. For man is a beast of many mistakes, and more fortunately so, of many redemptions. Thus, all is not lost. Ash begets chaos, chaos begets primordial life. Know that thy grand process always begins here. That's good news. Aha! A hole.
Go, Huey.
Go, Huey. In you go, mate. No, Huey. Yeah. Go, Huey.
Go, Huey.
Go in the hole, mate. You understand? It's amazing he does, really. I mean, this is probably not... It's pretty complicated.
Stop!
Okay. Bloody phone. It scares the crap at me every time. Always forget to turn it off. And it's always the evening when I get tons of, like, garbagey PR emails. So we're gonna go this way. Hopefully not run into senior shooty gun McBang Bang. Run up this way. Which leads me past Nudie Dude. Do it as quickly as possible. Run past this. This way, leads to the stairwell. Which hopefully contains one dog, otherwise I'm gonna have to do this again. Hey, Huey's inside. I know he's inside. How do I get him to... I'm pushing up on the depot.
Go, Huey.
There we go.
Go, Huey.
Is that not it? Come on, Huey. Huey? Damn it, how does this work? I know what I wanted to do, but how do I get him to do it? Do I get to tell him to come?
Go, Huey.
Okay.
Go, Huey.
This isn't working. Mm. Do I tell him to come, maybe? I'm gonna try come. Come on.
Come on.
Ah! Seriously, that is one smart dog. All right, Huey. Seriously, Fiona, you need to take Huey on Britain's Got Talent. I mean, you're kind of British, sort of. You'd pass, probably. Good boy.
Huey.
Seriously, good boy. Well done. Now some efficient, what's this? We're not gonna loot this? Ah, here we go. I got a medallion. Wonderful. Oh, we did get some. Someone told me one of the materials was like extra amazing Huey powder, which is good. Purifier. Okay, the impure yellow mass of filth will set free the shining glory of the sacred platinum via. Oh, Christ. Proceed to the next step of this grand process that is synthesis. I still haven't got the material I need. However, I do have a clock. I will save it, because that was a lot of Hueying. Yes, there is a fake memory card in there. Please. Nope. Ah, fine. Yeah, you save it wherever you want. I don't care. You save it over there. Aha. What's this? Chamomile. Well, why not? What's in here? Okay, we got an upstairs path above the statue from earlier, which is nice. Spooky red Huey. Go, Huey.
Huey!
Bad dog.
No!
Cool. Huey. Damn this
Huey.
Up on the deep end thing is finicky. Oh, thanks, Huey. Huey, get that thing. Oh, crap. Oh, this is gonna end in tears.
Do your best, Fiona.
Do your best, the airman. I'll be here.
Don't shoot my dog, asshole. Okay, this is looking terrifying. Okay, keep running.
Do your best, the airman.
Oh, this is looking bad. Christ, I'm so sorry, Huey.
Do your best.
Whoa. Oh, this is the other side of the garden. Okay, so I can escape into the crypt.
Do your best,
I'm planning to do my best. Oh god, Huey.
Huey!
Huey! I think Huey's really hurt. Huey!
Come on.
Is he too hurt? Can I not get to him? Oh no, Huey. I need to get to him and feed him, but Ricardo's out there.
So this is where you
come on.
Can you get in here, Huey? Come on. Come on, my doggy chum.
So this is where you
come. I think he takes another shot, he's gonna die. Oh, there you are. Oh, Huey. Here, I think this is the really good stuff. I think this will cure you, mate. Or it'll duff you up. I can't remember which one it is. Wait, was that good? You okay, mate?
Good boy.
I think that's okay. Yeah, it makes them happy. Okay, good. You've recovered from bullet wounds. I'm really pleased. Good boy.
Good boy.
Seriously, that was some efficient, like, you know, helping me escape ring there. So we got a long red corridor, which leads back to the garden, which leads back to where Danny's area started. Okay. I still have no foggiest where I need to go. I might have an explore of that garden now that, hopefully, angry man has gone away. Seriously though, Huey, good job.
Boy.
I'm really pleased with you. Seriously, you've done some good stuff.
Let's take it slowly.
Okay, we got ambiance. Let's have a look around the garden. I think there was a shiny. Ah! How do I get to that?
Huey,
what are you doing? Oh, are you okay? Huey, you want some pampering?
Good boy.
You okay?
Good boy. Come on. Good boy. Good boy.
Come on. Huey.
Come on. Good boy.
Okay, Huey, I need you to get whatever this is. Do it from here? Doesn't seem to be.
Go, Huey.
Well, he's doing what I want him to, which is good. But I kind of want you to get that item. Now, how on earth am I going to position you to do so?
Huey.
Do I do it from here? No, it must be from here.
Go, Huey.
Ah, that looks better. I mean, honestly, Fiona, you probably could have climbed over that grave yourself, picked up the item yourself, and not... Ah, primary material, that's what I needed for the machine. Okay, well, that was awfully convenient.
Huey.
Okay. Right, now we need to think about what machine this starts. Oh, by the way,
good boy.
You did a good job. Huey, come on. I'll pamper you twice, mate. Need to think about what machine to start with, because I need to use those machines in an order to make this special material. The Godstone, I think they called it? Now, I think the first machine was in the room where I met Ricardo the first time, I think. Let's rock up there.
Come on.
So let's get our breath back a little bit before we do a lot of running. And try and remember the route.